Plutonium core appears to be intact. Package is clean.
Copy that. There's a Chimeran staging structure a few clicks north of your location. Prep the device for transport.
I'll take care of the Hornet. Hale, I need a perimeter.
You three are with me. Don't let anything near the bomb.
You been gone. I don't know how long it's been. The peas are gone. The bread is gone. I managed to crawl into the reception area, but there was nothing there but a half a pack of smokes and some more bourbon. Well, I guess there's two bits of good news. And this morning, I woke to what I thought could only be an earthquake. It was so fierce, like Atlas himself had just shaken the earth. And I looked outside and saw some kind of large tower had telescoped out of the ground, blotting out the sun as the ship stood guard. Entire buildings were displaced. And I knew Goliath cannot be defeated by rocks alone. We have already lost. And now, as I stare out along what used to be 4th Street, I see hundreds of them. And somewhere inside, I know the boy waits for me. He waits with my wife. You know, friend, I think I'm just gonna take a walk. This is Henry Stillman, Radio USA, Philadelphia.
Take me away, don't be afraid, help me to find the never-ending love, show me the way, where our love will be.
Stalkers ambushed our convoy just south of here. Did you secure the package?
Capelli's delivering it to the checkpoint now.
Good. The Chimera have a staging area on the other side of that ridge. We need to secure a shuttle and load the package onto it. All right, let's move out. Candles are lit. Stand back.
Thank you.
position in 3, 2, 1.
Yes, sir.
Shuttle bay.
Good. Have X-ray squad guard the package. We'll secure the site, give them the all clear.
Copy that. All right, let's move!
There's a shuttle at the top of this platform. If we take it, we can get the bomb to Daedalus before he knows what hit him.
Check your clips. You can bet they'll be waiting for us up there.
Thank you.
that nuke onto the conveyor. Nothing touches it, understood?
On board.
Let's move. We need to get that bomb within 500 feet of the ship's reactor. The combined yield will wipe out everything in a 3-mile radius.
X-ray squad, you're with me. We're moving the package to the engineering deck.
Yes, sir.
Hale, Capelli, I need you to clear a path. They're gonna have cooling shields all around the reactor. Find a control room and get those shields down.
Hold your fire. They're not registering us as a threat.
We've reached the engineering level. Little resistance so far, but pathways to the reactor are locked down. We're gonna need you to open them up from the control room.
To the reactor, but the Chimera have encrypted the door lock.
Can you punch through using an air fuel?
Negative. We're looking at about 3 feet of solid iron.
Understood. Hang tight. We'll access the door from the control room.
I'm starting to think they don't trust us.
Echo, there should be a manual override in the conduit hub one deck over from your position. I need you to get over there.
I'll go. Can you guide me to the hub from here?
Yes, sir. Hold on one second. Okay, you should have elevator access to the other deck now. Better get moving.